To add proxies in the OpenBullet web client, navigate to the Proxies tab. Click the plus icon at the top, enter a name for your proxy group, and hit Create. Next, click Import and choose From Text. Now it's time to get your proxies. You can choose any type, but today I will use residential proxies. Head to our dashboard. Click on Residential Proxies and select Residential. In the Proxy Setup tab, click on Create User. Type in the username of your choice and hit Add. The password will be generated for you. You can also use IP whitelisting. Click on the authentication drop-down list and select Add Whitelisted IP. Then, enter your current IP address and hit Add. Choose a preferred proxy user, location, session type, and output format. Below, you will find the generated endpoints. Copy one and get back to the OpenBullet. Paste your proxy endpoints. Then, choose a proxy type. From supported types, we offer HTTP and SOCKS5 proxies. Once you're done, hit Import. To test your proxies, navigate to the Jobs tab. Click New and then choose Proxy Check Job. Enter a target website. Keep in mind that by default, OpenBullet checks proxies by connecting to Google, which is a blocked target with some of our proxies. If you need access to a blocked site, contact our 24/7 tech support via live chat or verify your ID. Alternatively, choose a different target site. Finally, click the Start button and wait for the job to finish. That's all you need to configure proxies with OpenBullet 2. Want to boost your web and app testing efficiency? Get residential proxies using the link in the description.